coming from humble beginnings. I'm somewhat uncomfortable winning. I wish I could say what a wonderful...
Erdak is the Maker's homeworld. It is not accessible to anyone. No human or sentinel has ever set foot in their dimension. You can use the Maker's Argent factory in the Hell City of Necrovol to pass through the void. Once there, you will not be able to leave on your own. But Vega can create an exit portal for you. That is why you must bring Vega through the void with you to Erdak.
Understood. I'm detaching myself from the ship's systems. Processing. Total transfer to external drive complete.
Vega is no longer connected to your ship. I will reconfigure the portal to Necrovol for you. Do you require anything else before we begin our journey to Erdak? You will not be able to return until the mission is complete. Sentinel weaponry and refined by their divine intellect. Its destructive potential is staggering.
Thank you.
Argent energy is made from the souls of Hell's victims. This is the factory where that takes place. Necromorn, the city of the damned.
Thank you.
for people to replenish their resources and survive. As you save your world, you put hers in peril. Up ahead is Kalibas, the sightless judge. It determines who is fit to begin the soul extraction process. The rest will be discarded to the blood swamps. was ready for the extraction process.
Thank you.
Once the spirit is broken, the pain is inflicted. Only when the humans cross all hope will it be transferred to the soul extraction chamber.